Are you all right? Great day ahead. Welcome back to the Practical English Channel. Today we are going to discuss about future time. Already in previous video we have completed future time simple active form. Today we will discuss future time simple passive voice. Before that, you know the formula, active formula, that means subject is there. As it is in future time, so you have to use shall or will. Shall or will, subject plus shall or will plus main verb plus object. Already you have taught. Now we will discuss, we have to change the active sentences into passive. Before going to the passive, the formulas are known to you. Again we are discussing, that means what will happen, object to subject, object will turn into subject, then will be or shall be. Here shall or will, but in active, in passive you have to will, you have to use will be or shall be. Okay, then the formula is same, main verb third form, go, went, gone, play, played, played, do, did, done, speak, spoke, spoken, right? Then by, then agent form. This formula in present tense, in past tense, also in future tense, formula is the same. But here the difference you are getting, here you have to use will be or shall be. Okay? Now come to the active sentences. Active sentence means we will complete this project. That means we is subject, see, subject. Then will or shall, will is there. Will or shall, anyone is there. Then main verb, complete, completed, completed, complete. Then this project, object. That means it is the active sentence. All are active sentences, isn't it? But we have to turn into what? We have to turn into passive. Before that, already I am going to make you remembered. That means sentences. That means number one is assertive or declarative. Is called the, you know, declarative. Then negative, then interrogative. Interrogative means, you know, yes or no, then WH word. Okay, that means number one assertive or declarative, you can say one, negative, then interrogative, yes or no, then WH. Already we have learnt it in present, in past, and same is also in future time. Now we have to make into active. First we will, this one is one sentence is given, this is in declarative, we have to make into negative, we have to make into interrogative, yes or no, then WH word question. Then I am going to solve one. If you are able to understand, then you can do these very easily. Okay, listen, active formula, what is the formula? A subject, subject is there. Then shall or will is there. Then main verb third form, complete is there. Then object, it is the active. We have to make into passive. Passive means what is the formula? Object to subject. Which one is object? Object is this. This project, here I am writing. This project. Okay, clear? Clear? Object to subject, object this one. You bring past, object will come to the past, this project, object to subject. Okay, then will be or shall be, it depends, will be. You write will be or shall be, no problem, will be. Okay, passive, object to subject, object came, this project, then will be or shall be, will be came, then main verb, third form. Which one is the main verb? Main verb is complete. Third form, complete, completed, completed. The this project will be completed. Completed. Then what? By. Then agent form. We is the agent form. That means object, subject will be turned into object, but that means we will be turned into us. Already I have told you, if the instruction is given, use the object form. You can use, if not, if you do the full stop, there is no problem. Okay. This project will be completed by us. it is the positive. Then make it to negative. Negative means already I have told you how to turn into negative. That means in between you have to use not. That means we will not complete this project. We will not complete negative sentence. It is the declarative. It is declarative, passive form. Then we have to negative. Negative means we will not complete. Here no problem. Not you have to use here. Same form of formula. Object will come to subject. This project. This project. Okay, this project. Then negative will not. What you have to use? Will be or shall be? Will not be. Will not be. Clear? Will not be this project. Will not be. Then what is the formula? Main verb, third form, like that. Complete, completed, completed, completed by us. It is a negative. Clear? Declarative, then negative. It is declarative, then negative. Then interrogative, yes or no question. Yes or no means what will do? Simply you will take the helping verb in the beginning. Will. Okay, we will. Earlier it was we will complete this work. Will you take first? It will be interrogative. It will be interrogative. Will we complete this project? Okay, how will you do? Dekho, you know that formula is that object to subject, object to subject. But what happened? Will come to the first. Will this project? Will this project? Will this project be completed by us? Question mark. See, it is question mark. It is in question mark. This will is meant for we, and this will is meant for the object, because object is coming first. Will this project be completed by us? Okay. Then come to we will complete this project. You make it a question. What will the question? Can anybody? What will the question? Double H word use. Who will complete this project? Suppose question is that who will complete this project. Okay, already I have told you, if you are taking who, then what you have to use? What you have to use? By whom. What you have to use? For who? You take by whom. By whom. Then object is, what is one object? Object is this project. This project carries what? Will be. Will be. By whom will this project, this project be completed? Clear? Double H word. Okay. But did you understand? Who will complete this project? For who? You have to, in passive form, you have to use by whom. After by whom, you know that WH word follows the helping verb. Which one is helping verb? Will be. So by whom will this project be completed? Complete. Then another question you can ask. We will complete this project. What will we complete? Suppose one major question. What will we complete? Complete. Okay. Now you see, you have to make it a question form. What means you will keep what? Something. You will keep something. Isn't it? What? What? For the project, nothing is there. So you have to use what? What will be followed by will be or shall be? What will be completed by us? What will be completed by us? That means here no object is there. So object you have taken, what will be completed by us? Have you any problem? Any problem? So if one sentence is given, that means in positive, negative, interrogative, yes or no question, then double H word. Four sentences here, and here you have to make four sentences of passive form, active and passive. If you are practicing in this way, that means definitely you will not be a sufferer. Okay. For example, I will take this one. I will not write, I will discuss. See, it is, what is in active voice? My mother subject, will main verb, will is verb, will or shall is there, main verb is cook food. Then food will come first. Food will be cooked by my mother. Completed. Passive form. Food will be completed. Food came. Then will be or shall become anyone. food will be then verb cooked, cooked by my mother. Then negative, my mother will not cook food. Same thing, food will not be cooked by my mother. Then make it question. Question means will come to the first. Will my mother cook food? Then will be, will the food be cooked by my mother? Will the food be cooked by my mother? Then what will my mother cook? What will my mother cook? What will be cooked by my mother? Then who will cook food? Who will cook food means by whom? By whom? Then verb will be followed. By whom will food be cooked? Food be cooked. In this way, that means in this way you have practiced in present simple, present continuous, present perfect and present perfect. In past same, in future also we are running in the same way. That means if you will do, then there will be no problem. Is there any problem? If you have any problem, directly comment in the comment box. Okay, thank you.